Hello everyone, my name is Justinio. We're playing more Megaton Rainfall. Let's see what my cube daddy's trying to show me. Oh, how far is he taking us? Okay. If you guys enjoy these videos, please be sure to leave a like. Oh! Okay. Flying through some meteors here. Whoa! Oh! What is this planet we're coming to? Is this where we're going? Or are we going around it? He went right around it. Okay. What? Whoa! Whoa! Where's he going? Oh my gosh. Goodness, slow down. Okay. Holy cow, guys, this game is freaking incredible. Where are we going? Whoa. Where are we going? Oh. What the?
Did you know that only 100 years ago, humans believed their galaxy was the only one? Let my advent take place.
What? What? What is... What? What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, no. Did you just... What? What?
Stars are so distant that humans will likely never be able to travel to them. So they don't need them.
What? Are you destroying them? You're destroying them!
The Xenocube is a brush. With it, I can make massive changes to your universe. But I can't make meticulous changes, like eradicating the intruders. That's why you were created, to be meticulous. Now, take your last power.
Last? Do I want it? Wait a minute, there's one star out there. Oh, and the sun. Wait, are these just our known planets? Oh. I guess I should take the last power, shouldn't I? My goodness. Whoa! World multiplying ray?
Please, multiply by 10 the total intelligence of the universe.
What? What do you mean? Ow. What? What am I doing? What am I doing? You want me to hit the earth, don't you? Can I hit you?
As you can see, if it weren't for you, we would now be multiplying the intruders, too. But only the chosen people must flourish and fill the space in my mind.
What?
Let me continue.
Okay.
This is the only way humans will fulfill the purpose for which they were created.
Whoa! What? You're creating multiple universes. The multi-world theory. What? Oh my God. Multiplying by 10. Huh. Wow. This game is incredible. Are you kidding me? Look at that. Which Earth do we live on? What if it changes constantly? Mandela effect. We're always traveling to other alternate Earths, aren't we? Whoa. You are very welcome. Thank you for making this game. Jeez. You unlocked a new difficulty hard. Want more answers? Search the universe to get all the xenospheres. I think I will. I really want to. My goodness. How did I do that? Whoa. What? Just pointed at something over here. What is going on? How did I did that a minute ago, didn't I? Okay, that freezes everything. That. How am I doing that? Let's see here. Take off. I'm a little lost. Is that where I want to go? That twinkling? Okay. We're at the end of the game, aren't we? Okay. Well, guys, I think this is where... Whoa! I think this is where... I'm gonna have to cut it short, guys. But tune in next time as we explore the rest of this universe. Have fun, guys. Have a good night.